So, Sasha, tell me how your day was today at school.
It was crazy.
Are you doing it again? Don't do that. What happened today?
It was a bad day because Jermaine was going to kiss my arm because he think that I was a true love, but I wasn't. And he's crazy. And I told teacher and he got mad. And everybody was like, what? And I made a paper for him and I gave it to him and I said, I love you.
You said, I love you?
No, I said, I love you.
Okay.
Because I wrote a paper that I said, I love you. I wrote that. And Jermaine was like, what? What does it say? He says, I love you, Jermaine. And Jermaine was like, what? Did you like say, I love you, Jermaine? And he was like, what? It does say that? What? And he was like, what in the world? And I don't even think about that. That's what he said. And teacher was like, what? She was laughing like fake. But then that's it. Goodbye.
But what did he do?
He was laughing too.
Why was he laughing?
Because she thought that he was my girlfriend, but he was.
So, wait. What happens if your daddy finds out that you have a boyfriend?
Just don't tell him.
What if he watches this video?
But don't send it to him.
Well, I'm going to share it on Facebook.
Well, no.
Why?
Because if you share it on Facebook, then I'll get in big trouble.
Why are you going to get in big trouble? What do you think Daddy will say?
I think he'll say, what in the world? Do you have a boyfriend?
And then?
And then I think he'll spank my butt.
You think so? Do you think you'll have time out for a while? So you think that he'll say, no, you cannot have a boyfriend, right? Why? Because why do you think?
Because I thought that he just looked very handsome, I guess. Just because I don't have a boyfriend. I was just being his friend.
Okay. So just to make it clear, you guys are just friends. He's not your boyfriend. And he kissed your arm.